much it all to do with you. Why, Miss Wade, you used to smile. Songs off our upcoming record, Living Room, including this first song, which is called Limbo. Now I need your help clapping along to 16 notes like this. Go! We're gonna go for a while, so.
Called Limbo. This is an old one off of
us is called Superficial. Songs about the boy who was ignored and the girls who did him wrong. They said that he was shy when they claimed he wasn't manly. Oh, how that made me cry. But now he's rich and famous, such a pity, ain't it? They missed the opportunity to catch a rising star. To me it seems obnoxious, Mr. Singer, I am not just insecure. And now you're singing, why'd they have to be so superficial? Now you wish they'd be more superficial. It seems to me so artificial. So go and write your song, just know that you're superficial.
Mr. Fultz can take a pass, 'cause the dwarf was so damn angry when they said to kiss his ass. You know I kissed a man myself, 'cause an old man can get away with shit that I can't nobody else.
Oh, Superania, the losers, the beggars, not the choosers. Who'd have thought that you would be the coolest kid in class? And you're laughing in their faces for the chance that they have wasted, 'cause the nice guys don't always finish last. And now you're singing, why'd they have to be so superficial? Now you wish they'd be more superficial. It seems to me to be so artificial. So go and write your song, just know that you're the superficial one. She's so superficial. Just know that you're the superficial one. She's so superficial. Who are you to say that she's not better off? She could be married with some children to a doctor in Vermont. And if you're thinking about these girls, it's hypocritical. You're not out of their league if you're still stuck in their world. And if things for me go well, you know I thank those who have helped me. I won't punish no one else, 'cause I don't need your damn regret. I might forgive, I might forget, 'cause I'm the bigger man. Except to maybe say go fuck yourself. So why'd they have to be so superficial? Now you wish they could be more superficial. Always seems to be the fear.
between the lines, but I misread all the signs. Oh baby, why went wrong? The major move along, 'cause every side you, I never got to see, and every side you haven't seen for me. Baby, it's me and you, or maybe if I only knew. Tell me what to do. Tell me, baby. Show me, baby.
Soon. It's called Living Room. It comes out September 14th. This is a new song. It's called Friend or Enemy.
Thank you.
insecurity. Woe is me. Are you my friend or enemy? I don't know, so I will give you horses to the play. You guys liking the new stuff so far? Sweet. So as she was saying, the new record's called Living Room. It's gonna be out on September 14th. So if any of you guys wanna grab the album before it's even out, something we're really excited about is that at the merch table over there, we got our friend Matt. And in addition to all the t-shirts, the posters, and the CDs, you can actually pre-order the record. This is your first chance to do that at discounted prices that you won't get anywhere else, because we really want to thank you guys who came to the show. And this is the first time that we're ever offering vinyl, which we're super excited about for any vinyl people in the audience. Anyway, this next song is another old one off Breakfast.
I will be real here, so miss.
Thank you. You guys mind if we play you another new one? Sweet. So this song is called Probably Up, and it is dedicated to anyone in the audience who has a particularly weird sleep schedule, as Gracie and I do. In fact, I want to give a shout out to all the people watching at home right now on this YouTube live stream that's happening. I don't know which camera is on, but I might be looking at you right now.
We got and a camera just for the bongos.
If any of you guys watching at home are on the East Coast, it's something like past 2 a.m. right now. So this song is called Probably Up, and it's dedicated to all the people that are indeed up at 2 a.m. watching at home on the East Coast. Let's go Mets, yes, to whoever said it. I got a problem with the hours that I keep. See, I work until the sunrise, and at noon I'm still asleep. Oh. So if you feel alone, then you can call my phone at night. Is your blessing. There's no need for stressing. If you have a question, I am probably up. I'm probably up. I know it ain't the normal, and I don't care if people say
lazy, so lazy.
Oh, I wrote this song while they were sleeping. Now I'm done working for the day.
It's crazy, ooh, baby.
So if you're looking out your window and scared to see there ain't no light, just know that I'll be up until the morning with SNL and Conan. Screw the melatonin. I'm probably up.
Probably up.
Oh, I'm probably up.
So we're gonna keep going with the new songs, if that's okay with you guys. So how many of you guys saw that, like, 5 days ago, we came out with a new song? Okay, so if you didn't hear, it's called Try. And thank you. We're gonna play that for you right now.
Done it, girl. We nearly had it made. But near doesn't cut it. We ain't a horseshoe or a hand grenade. What is it you want me to say? To try so hard. And how can this be? We shouldn't have to try so hard. If you like that song, it's on Spotify, it's on Apple Music, iTunes. It's on YouTube as well, I think. I think it's on YouTube. Should be. So everything we've played so far has been a Lauren song off Breakfast or a Lauren song off Living Room. This one is neither. This is not a Lauren song at all, actually. Let's get it on until the early morn. It's all good, girl. Turn me on. Hi. For the second and final time, I'm gonna ask you guys to clap along with me. Just like that. Not as tiring as the last one.
Thank you.
If you like that cover, check out the video online featuring the great Rashawn Ross of the Dave Matthews Band. All right, so we're going to do something that we almost never, ever, ever do in a Lawrence show, which is ask you guys to help us take the energy down a tiny bit, if that's cool with you. I know. This is another new song. This is another new song. The song is called Too Easy. Hope you like it. Too easy after all the things that we've been through, that you could jump the ship so quick and end up in such a loop and not even be aware. It makes me a little scared. Now I'm a little uneasy, as if it's me who's stealing from the thieves. And if it means so much to you, then you don't mean so much to me. Girl, it's all just a little too easy. Oh, it's all just a little too easy with you right now. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I like it quite a lot. Sometimes it feels like you might not. And I can't bring myself to say that you can't have it every way. So I'll just go another day thinking that it's not too easy when it's clear for me you mean the world. And yet I feel I'm just the A-side for a B-side kind of girl. And it's all just a little too easy. Oh, it's all just a little too easy. Oh, it's all just a little too easy. Now I'm just a little uneasy. Yeah, it's all just a little too easy. Maybe you're just a little too easy. And it's all just a little too easy with you right now. And it's all just a little too easy with you right now. And it's all just a little too easy with you right now. And it's all just a little too easy with you right now. And it's all just a little too easy with you right now. Thank you. Thank you, guys. It means a lot in the context of a dancey show like this for everyone to be able to listen to a song like that. Thank you guys so much. So, how many of you guys have been listening to our music like for ages? Have been to like tons of shows before. Sweet. How many is this your first show?
Whoa.
That's awesome.
That's cool.
All right, well, this song is dedicated to the people who have been coming to shows for years. Those of you that this is your first show, we love you, but we'll dedicate a song to you next time. But this is an old one. This is before breakfast even. This song is called So Damn Fast. Do you remember when it all began? It seemed impossible we'd ever understand that a day would come when it would all be a memory. But like a little boy's time capsule that's been buried in the ground, I'm gonna do a little digging and I'll show you what I found there. Ooh, what's done is done. Tomorrow seems so far away, but now I'm praying it won't come. Cause baby, baby, I was wrong. Yeah, I never thought we'd all arrive. And now the world as I knew it, I lived it and grew it, all is gone. They used to say nothing ever lasts, your future turns to past. Now I don't believe what I see, cause time flies by me so damn fast. With rafters, hats in the air, but for what comes after, words so unprepared. And our timelines, they only make it so far. So far. And like a fly in the autumn air, as the day grows near, once just excitement slowly fades to fear. Ooh, we've reached that day. And though once upon a time I raced for the finish line, now I only want to stay. Baby, baby, I was wrong. I never thought we'd have a fun. And now the world has a new. All is gone. They used to say nothing ever lasts, your future turns to past. I don't believe what I see, cause time flies by me so damn fast. Thank you. I don't believe what I see. Cause time flies by me so damn down to do a little audience sing-along situation. All right, Gracie, divide the room in half. Where's the dividing line?
I didn't see, right here. Yeah, all right. Right here.
So we're gonna do some opposite things. You guys are gonna be with me because we like to switch it up. This is a competition. Our part is this, ready? Over and over. Do I have a, do I have a? Come on, louder than that. Do I have a, yeah, in the back. Do I have a?
Right, you guys
yeah,
are following
keep it going.
Me.
Oh, do I have a?
Shine.
Do I have a?
Shine.
Do I have
a? Name of the
yeah.
song.
Do I have a?
Shine.
I give you. Oh, do I have a?
Shine.
Do I have a?
Shine.
Do I have a? Dude, you're too good. Thank you. All right, we're going to do another new song. This song is called the Heartburn Song. Bear with me. This song is about the feeling of experiencing both heartburn and heartbreak simultaneously. For the very few of you that have experienced that very niche set of emotions. But it's very acid reflux, thank you. This is a true story of my life. Taste, and I'm trying to be a friend, but I fear how this will end. And don't say I didn't warn you when you're spitting in the face. And I know you feel the heat. Oh, I can see you're looking for sympathy, and I feel that you're in deep. But when your head is burned, don't be concerned, it's gonna be alright. Oh, it's gonna be alright.
You tell me not to worry about you. You say that you're doing just fine, but you're fighting back the tears, and the smoke is in your ears. So make some caution, like for you, you should make the sign.
I know you feel the heat. Oh, I can see you. Oh, you know you're the sympathy. I feel that you're in deep. But when your heart gets burned, don't be concerned, it's gonna be alright. Jordan Cohen on the saxophone.
It's gonna be alright.
gonna do another new song. So this song, I'm gonna dedicate to the girls in the crowd, or anyone who identifies as a girl in the crowd. So I feel like as a girl, I've been told by many people not to make a move, which kind of sucks. And so this song is called Make a Move.
Okay, if I asked you your name, or should I be ashamed? If I asked you your name, 'cause I heard it's ugly to be forward, but cute to be lame. That's the rules of the game. But I don't wanna be lame. Thinking about you, thinking about you, but am I allowed to make me a listen? Make a move, out on hesitating, see it come waiting for you to make a move.
Yeah.
Once again, we are Lawrence. We're from New York City. Thank you to those of you that this is your fifth, sixth show. Thank you to those of you that this is your first show. If you like the new music, please, after the show, go over to the merch table, grab a pre-order of our new album, Living Room, due out September 14th. But first, this last song that we're going to play is the single off our last record, Breakfast. The song is called Do You Want to Do Nothing With Me? 1, 2, 3! Looking for someone, that perfect girl, who can take our hands and up and save the world. But I'm a little unusual, because you see, I seek a different type of thrill for my romantic fantasy. And I must say, I'm looking your way, cause you seem to like me, baby, but you give me all the signs. This is what I do. Do you wanna do nothing with me? 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 Do you wanna do something with me tonight? Or I'll put all my finest sweatpants and I'll order you pads. I'll be living my dreams. As our love grows, when it needs a medication, you and me and HBO tomorrow night. So wrong, it's so right. So say you want it, darling, cause you know I want it too. And it's just one thing that I'm gonna do. Do you wanna do nothing with me? 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 Oh, oh, oh. Oh. We Are Lawrence. Thank Have a very guys. Good night. Outside Lands. Alright, well, someone, hopefully this is legal, someone not from our band grabbed this sign and gave it to us, which meant a ton. It's been so awesome playing in San Francisco, starting in like a super tiny club that we packed, all the way to playing Outside Lands and then selling out the Independent. This is like so special and one of our absolute favorite places to come. Thank you guys so much. Before we were like playing to big, awesome crowds like this, we were playing most of our shows in like college basements. Shout out to my college friends that were in those basements. So to be able to, you know, do all of those things is so amazing. And we thought that a fun way to end the show tonight would be to bring the college basement to the Independent in San Francisco and play some of our favorite early 2000s pop covers, if you guys are down.
I'm gonna dedicate this song to Matt Baluyat, who's at the merch table. Has been doing merch and tour managing us for this whole tour. This is his last night with us. Matt, we love you.
We
You're
love
very
you,
beautiful.
I also want to dedicate this song to Florence Wen, who turned 25 one minute ago. We love you, Flo. This is a Christina Aguilera song.
Don't look at me.
Every day is so wonderful, but suddenly it's hard to breathe. Now and then I get so insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed.
Try.
pieces gone. You left the puzzle undone. Ain't that the way it is?
Let's do a Nelly song. Oh. So hot in here. A good graces, that's a bone business. Good taste is trying to show business. Looking for a ride down to my seat. Looking for a ride down the best in season. I'm living. Only in the best of my healing. Chicken out of room with the top of the bosses. Then I'll shoot up birds up.
Take my clothes off.
Michael Karsh on the bass. Sound team, thank you to the bartenders. Thank you to all the people at YouTube for partnering with us to do this. Thank you to everyone listening at home on YouTube. Can we get a big thank you to Michael Bloom for opening up? And for Susie Jones before him. All right.
And thank all of you. Thank you guys.
That's true. So we did a Christina song, we did a Nelly song, and we're just gonna do another Christina song because she's the best, obviously.
Baby, I wanna see you.
for joining us.